Hey, a pleasant good evening, everybody. This is Sportsnet News. I'm Jeff Workman. This is going to be the latest baseball video on Morning Perez signing with the Texas Rangers as he goes back to the Texas Rangers, the location artist Morning Perez, after having a solid season. Not the best statistically, but if you watch, the Red Sox are my second favorite team. I watch a lot of their game. He was pretty good location-wise. Didn't get helped by some defensive plays at times for the Boston Red Sox. Was a pretty good location pitcher that at least pitched you pretty good 4 runs or less in 5 innings, so he could keep you in games as a 4-5 starter. And that's exactly what I think the Texas Rangers are going to be hoping to get out of him as they sign him to a $4 million contract for 1 season. He is mostly, Perez, a 3-pitch pitcher when it comes to his repertoire. And also, on top of Morning Perez, just to add it in, they did sign a guy that has some closing back into the bullpen experience. Hasn't been good in a couple of years, but former Red Sox Brandon Workman as well, the Rangers did bring in as well. He has experience being able to get strikeouts and have strikeout ability stuff. It's just he hasn't shown that in a couple of years, so maybe they can snap that back into him down there in Texas. But back to Morning Perez, the main guy that they signed today. Perez relies on mainly 3 of his 5 pitches, but he mixes in the curveball and four-seamer really well, but throws the changeup, sinker, and cutter all in the 20s%. And he throws the cutter really effectively inside to right-handers to be able to get them out, throws the sinker and changeup effectively to lefties and righties, and then he mixes in that curveball a little bit to the left-handers as well to help get them out, either going down low or going out down low and away to be able to get them kind of flailing over top of the pitch. I think bringing him back into a place he's familiar with is a very good move by the Texas Rangers. They have familiarity with Morning Perez already. Now he's back there. And then Brandon Workman, relief pitching is so up and down each year. It's the most back and forth position in the business in baseball, I think. So getting guys that you know just have good stuff, which you know Workman does from the past and his past success that he had, now like 3 years or so back with the Red Sox. But if you can snap him back into that, get his confidence back going, and get him back into that groove where he had the fire in his belly on the mound, well, maybe you can get him going. But ever since he came to the Phillies, he hasn't been able to find that same success. But maybe that can be a diamond in the rough pickup. But all I know is Morning Perez is definitely to add into an already solid team they have there in general with the Texas Rangers. He is for sure a fantastic addition to be your fourth or fifth starter that's just going to consistently pitch a good 5 innings and keep you between like 4 runs or less. Maybe some games he gives up 5 runs, but that's what they need down there. They need more veteran pitching in Texas. They added John Gray, who's very good. They have Dane Dunning, who's not really a league veteran yet. He's just been around a couple teams. And then Colby Allard, who's continuing to develop. But adding another veteran pitcher that has familiarity with the team is even better. So I think that's a perfect signing to bring him in on a one-year pack. So this has been a quick video on Morning Perez going back to the Texas Rangers, the location artist that has a great cutter, sinker, and changeup primarily, and then mixes in the fastball and curveball. And then Brandon Workman, they also got to a minor league pack as they try to get him going again. As it's been a while, but again, relief pitching so rollercoastery. Maybe they can get him back zoned in and get him really confident again at the major league level, where, again, ever since he's been on the Phillies, he hasn't really been able to find the same fire that he found before going to the Phillies at the major league level. Peace out, everybody, and stay safe.